Dave Gachenia. The original Silent Hill 2 is one of my all-time favourite video games. And in terms of Bloober Team's body of work, I've played Blair Witch, Observer, and The Medium, all of which I enjoyed. So when it was announced 2 years ago that Silent Hill 2 was getting a remake with this company at the helm, I was excited. I've stayed away from any online discourse concerning the fan base in all that time. And to elaborate on my expectations further, and just in terms of where I'm coming from, I in no way harbour any kind of purist attitude for what this remake should be. Like, I love the original Silent Hill 2 so much, but I am keen to see what's been done to modernise it. It's important that a timely narrative like this one makes a good impression on a new console generation. So I'd love for it to have that kind of impact that it had on me when I first played it a couple of years back. But yeah, this is my first blind playthrough of the game, so buzzing, absolutely buzzing to get started. I have heard excellent things thus far. For this playthrough, just to clarify, you will not be seeing my face nor be hearing my voice until the very end of the final part of this playthrough, which is, I don't know how many parts this whole thing will be comprised of, but I prefer to let the game speak for itself. I prefer to focus on just playing it and playing it well, figuring it out and just getting a good handle on it. It's a fitting addition to my ongoing month of horror videos, of which my videos on the Neon Demon, Oddity and Oculus are up, in case you want to see them, and there will be more movie ones on the way. But yeah, now the remake of Silent Hill 2 gets to join in, and with that, Shin Shin, Erai Gling.
Restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you.
Died of that damn disease 3 years ago. So then why am I looking for her? Our special place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place. Could Mary really be here? Is she really alive? Waiting for me?
Excuse me.
I'm sorry. I was just...
Hey, it's okay. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm kind of lost.
Lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for Silent Hill. Is this the right way?
Yeah. It's hard to see with this fog, but there's only the one road. You can't miss it.
Thanks.
But... I think you should stay away. This town, there's something wrong with it. And it's not just the fog either.
Is it dangerous?
Maybe. It's kind of hard to explain, but...
I'll be careful.
I'm not lying.
No. Believe you, it's just... I guess I don't really care if it's dangerous or not. I'm going either way.
But why?
I'm looking for... someone. Someone very important to me.
Me too. I'm looking for my mama. I mean, my mother. It's been so long since I've seen her. I thought my father and brother were here, but I can't find them either. I'm sorry, it's not your problem.
No, I hope you find them.
Yeah, you too.
Hello? Anyone in here? Thank you.
is this?
Hey, wait.
Stay back.
Thank you.
park on the lake. We spent the whole day there. Just the two of us staring at the water. Hello? Is anyone there? kid doing here?
Quite the artist.